I found a bone in my salt.
What's that?
A bone.
It's a bone.
I'm a vegetarian.
Gluten inside
the salt.
Joe, 2 seconds. There's a bone in a rigatini. It's a vegetarian.
And the tomato sauce, they put pork bones in it.
What the fuck? She's vegetarian.
That's how we do it every day.
John is responsible for the methods that we use to produce the food.
Get me John, urgently.
He says, if you don't like it, leave.
John, this is urgent now. A lady had just found a pork bone in the rigatini.
We use, to give the sauce flavor, we always added sausage,
so you're serving pork bones in the sauce to a vegetarian. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's how we prepare food for the last 40 years, and I don't see it being a problem.
A pork sauce to a fucking vegetarian?
It's the way we've always done our business.
But you can't serve a vegetarian a pork sauce.